Remember, turn the feet as you turn from side to side. Leopard strike. Start with a forward stand. Retreat into a cat stand. And block down across the bark and pause. Shift to a forward stance. Strike the other. Knuckles face down at the end of the punch. Block and retreat. Step forward and punch. When you punch, lean and extend forward. Back leg and torso are on the same diagonal. Switch. Block, slicing, cutting motion, axe cutting wood. Leopard paw is unlike a fist, and the fingers are curled in flat at the second digit of the knuckle. The middle finger of the knuckle is the primary point of contact. The thumb curls in. Keep the curled knuckles even with the top of the wrist. This will strengthen the finger. Dragon exercise. Stand with the feet shoulders width apart. Bend the wrists back, fingers spread. Palms forward, thumbs forward, fingers straight. Exhale as you push out. Maintain the tension as you pull in. Feel the burn as you pull. Index finger and thumb form an L. Inhale as you pull in. Exhale as you push up. Quickly build strength in the arms and chest. Imagine you are pushing a brick wall. Pull in, pull it. Arms out to the side. Exhale as you push up. Inhale as you pull in. Keep the back straight, feel the muscles of the back being worked. Imagine energy entering the middle of the palm. Feel energy surge into the arms, body, and store in the lower abdomen, the lower back. Now push the palms straight up. Fingers face each other. Inhale as you pull down. Exhale as you push up. Imagine you are pushing up and pulling down a heavy weight. Keep the back straight and feel a stretch in the lower back. Visualize energy entering the palm, descending down the arm and into the lower abdomen and kidney. Switch. Push down. Inhale as you pull up. Keep the fingers straight. If you can, maintain tension in the hand and arm. Imagine energy sucking into the palm, up the arm, and down the body, the lower abdomen. Relax. Cool down. Circle the arm. In and out. Keep the palms straight. Inhale as the arms come in. Exhale as the palms push out. Relax the body. Imagine the hands and arms are floating on water. Feel the tension in the teeth beneath the body. As the arms pull in, feel energy entering into the body from all directions. As you push out, breathe out. Feel tension leave the body. Now, circle the arms out. Feel the stretch in the arms, chest, back, and fingers. Feel the lungs and abdomen filled with energy. Let each exhalation relax your body more and more. Now, hold the palms chest high, fingers are straight, slightly apart, and relax. Feel the energy pulse in the palms. Feel the energy surge from the right hand into the left hand. Now imagine you are holding a balloon. See the ball as a vortex of swirling energy. Relax the muscle. It's as if the energy ball is holding up the arm. Pull down the heavens, circle the arms up, down, and apart. Inhale as the hands rise. Exhale as the hands drop. Feel the heat and tension wash out of the body as you exhale. Feel cool energy pour into the head as you inhale. Relax.